You just try to focus on your responsibility. I don't really try to focus on who I play with. Or I just try to focus on my responsibility and try to play fast.
You know how dangerous Deion can be. Haven't seen it on your side. Does that give you a little bit more appreciation when you know you're going to be squaring up against him on Sunday?
I mean, he's a great player. Can catch the ball out of the backfield, run hard. So we got to play as a team on defense in order to stop him.
What are you seeing from Marcus as he continues to grow as a quarterback? What has made him better? How has he improved?
He's gotten better. He got a strong arm. Obviously, he's athletic in the pocket. He has good receivers around him, so they well-rounded. They can throw the ball. They can run the ball. So everybody got to do their job to win.